Trips left, single receiver right. Finley going to take a straight step, drop back, and he's thrown. Watts has it at the 30. He's inside the 20 to the house. 10-5, touchdown. He just dumped all last week. There's the kick for the Bulldogs. This time it's Baker out, and he kicks it to no man's land at the 24-yard line. And Russell County falls on it. The Dogs are down there, and Opelika may have pounced on it. They do. The shotgun. Watts the lone back. Finley just a straight give to Watts. Watts bounces it outside. Nice move at the 11. He's inside the 10. Cuts it at the 5. He dives into the end zone. No, he stays up. Touchdown. I thought Watts was diving in. Kicked it at around the 25-yard line, and nobody from Russell County got on it. They'll kick it again in no man's land, but this time it is fielded by Russell County, trying to find the outside at around the 30-yard line, but a nice tackle there for the Bulldogs. Tolbert is the lone back. Finley out of the gun here on third and long. Finley gets a snap, pump fake, steps, fires downfield. Got a man wide open. There is Grady Bynum. Touchdown, Bulldogs! Grady Bynum in the end zone all alone for the 33-yard.
No passing game.
From the 29-yard line, here is a handoff to the right side and not much running room at all.
And make them last a little bit longer.
Third down and 12 for Russell County at the Opelika 43. Up side of the gun, he'll hand it in the backfield and brought down back at midfield. Finley gets the snap, play action. Finley rolls right, tries to set up a pass downfield. He has got Cooper at the 40. He's inside the 40, 30, down the sidelines, 20, 10, 5. Touchdown, Caden Cooper.
60 yards.
Caden Cooper, a nice throwback pass. Cooper was all alone down the side. Snap, and this time a better punt. Stinson has it at the 32-yard line with a chance to return it at the 25. Stinson changes directions down the left side. He's got it open and inside the 15, 10, 5. Touchdown, Jarrell Stinson. What a move. Out of the shotgun, he'll bring a man in motion from left to right. They'll hand it off in the backfield, and the Bulldogs are there. Coming up, making the stop. Micah trips to the left side. Bates drops back, throws a fade pass down the sidelines, trying to hook up with Bynum. He's got it
nice
inside the 15, down to the 14-yard line. Grady Bynum. I'll tell you so. Two wide left, single receiver right. Here's a handoff to Tolbert. Tolbert right side inside the 5. Touchdown, Bulldogs. J.D. Tolbert in the end zone from 8 yards out for the Opelika touchdown. For the Warriors, Griffin or Epps out of the shotgun. The ball popped out and Opelika picks it up. The Dogs have it. That's Keldon Thompson coming up with it for the Bulldogs at the 10-yard line. For the lone back, 5:23 left here in the first half. Jackson Bates throws one towards the end zone all alone. It is hauled in, and that is Javonte Connor. Shotgun snap to Griffin. Nearly lost the ball. He hands it off, and that one is blown up in the backfield. Nick Covington will get some series coming up. Shotgun snap out of the backfield. The tailback again brought down for a loss. 34, Dino Martin in there on the stop for the Bulldogs.